Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and a very very happy new year. I hope you guys have a great year ahead and also I hope you guys are staying safe and healthy. Today's video is my birthday glow up video. Tomorrow is my birthday. I don't know when are you guys watching this video, but tomorrow is my birthday and I thought before hopping on into the shower, I should just do a little bit of skin pampering because I just came back from a vacation and my skin and hair is all messed up. I already took care of my hair, I've blow dried it, but I really need to take care of my skin. So I thought why not do a little bit of skin pamper routine with you guys. Also, before we begin with the video, please make sure that you guys hit that red subscribe button and hit the bell icon besides it to get notified whenever I upload new video. Please subscribe for more beauty, fashion and lifestyle related videos. And now let's get right into the video. So first I'm just gonna put my hair behind because I really don't wanna mess up with my hair. I just blow dried it and I washed it today itself. So I'm just gonna put my hair behind. Yes, first let's start with cleansing my face. I'm using this Bella Vita Organic Sea Glow Face Wash and this is how it looks like. I love the simple packaging. And this has vitamin C, sandalwood, honey, coffee, neem, lemon. This face wash has to be one of my favorite products from Bella Vita Organic. And I love how it smells also. It is genuinely something that will wake you up in the morning. It smells so, so fresh. Also, one thing that I really like about this face wash is that it doesn't leave my skin dry. You guys know I have really, really dry skin. And this face wash is really nice and hydrating. It doesn't leave my skin dry. And I think this is something that would work across all sorts of skin types. I love vitamin C in my morning skincare routine. My skin looks all clean and fresh now and it is super hydrated as well. And the next product that I'm gonna use is again by Bella Vita Organic and it's their Glow Key Mask. This is like an exfoliating clay mask. It has these tiny exfoliating particles and it is a clay mask. So you just leave it on your skin for a few minutes and then you wash it off while you're scrubbing your face. This is how the product looks like. Again, smells so good. It smells like fresh roses. And I'm just gonna apply this all over my face. I've been taking extra care of my skin ever since I've been back from my recent trip. I went to Rajasthan and I had so much fun, but it was so cold over there. Plus, I have really, really dry skin. So my skin was literally so dry that it had dry patches all over. So I've been taking extra care. I love how breathable this mask is. It's not like that thick layer of mask that, you know, you really can feel it on your face. This is a very nice lightweight mask. I don't know if that's even a thing, but I personally don't like clay masks that don't let your skin breathe and are very very thick. While I let this sit on my face, I'm just gonna do a little bit of body care. For the next product that I'm trying is again by Bella Vita Organic and it's the exfoliate face and body scrub and this is how it looks like. This is like a powdered coffee scrub. Yeah, it has coffee, coconut oil, rock salt and walnuts in it. So I'm gonna be using this for my body. I generally really really love using coffee scrubs on my body. So I think this is like the perfect thing that I need for my body. I'm just gonna activate this product with water. So I thought that you have to activate it only with water, but you can actually activate this face and body scrub with any of your skincare product. You can use aloe vera gel, any sort of skincare product or a body care product like a shower gel, a body lotion, anything. So I thought since I have really dry skin, it would be really great if I just mix my body lotion with it and I'll just start scrubbing my arms and my legs and that way my skin will not get super super dry. So again, I'm mixing this Bella Vita Organic Glotion Face and Body Butter Lotion. I really really enjoy using this product. This has shea and cocoa butter and plus it has vitamin E. This is such a nice nourishing body lotion. I really love it. I use this every single day. I've been using it every single day since the past couple of weeks and I've been really really enjoying it. So this is how the scrub looks like mixed with the body lotion, and I'm just gonna start scrubbing my arms first. These products are super raw and natural and I really love their minimal packaging as well. These products are super affordable but they're also really high quality. Also, they have really great discounts running right now, so definitely check it out. I just got done washing the body scrub and oh my god, I wish you guys could come here and smell and feel my arms, because it smells heavenly and it also feels so soft. I really really enjoy using this body scrub and you just need the tiniest amount of this product. And I think using this body scrub with this body lotion is just the perfect combination, especially if you have really dry skin, because it will just leave you with buttery soft skin. So definitely try out this combination. Now I'm just gonna use this body lotion on its own on my arms and legs. And again, this body lotion is so moisturizing. I really like it. Also, if you guys have been subscribed to my channel since a really long time, you guys would know that I love body lotions which have cocoa butter in it. I love the scent. I also used to love the Himalaya cocoa butter body lotion. I was obsessed with it back in the days. And I think this also smells really similar because obviously it has cocoa butter, that's why. Now that my body is all taken care of, I'm gonna wash this face mask first. It is completely dried up and while washing this face mask, I'm also gonna scrub my skin a little bit, very gently. My skin feels so soft and so glowy. I love how brightening this face mask is and it did not make my skin feel dry at all, and that's one thing that I look into skincare products, even in face wash and even in face mask, like especially clay mask. Now I'll continue with my skincare routine and I'm using all very glowy products because I want to glow on my birthday. So first I'm using this Juicy Chemistry Lavender Water Toning Mist for dry and normal skin. You guys know my skin is dry and I really really love this toner. Just patting this into my skin. By the way, I really want to know, do you guys do like a birthday glow up every year? I don't generally do. This is my first time doing like a birthday glow up. I generally just use a sheet mask before my birthday, like before my birthday night, and that's it. Like I just do that every single year. I remember I've been doing that since the past couple of years and this is my first time doing like a proper glow up for my birthday. Then for serum, I'm using my favorite serum. I've been raving about this serum since a long time. It's the Hyaluronic Acid Serum by L'Oreal. I really really love this serum. I think this is one product that really makes my skin glow and that's what we want today. And just patting this into my skin. For moisturizer, I'm using my Sugandha Squalene Ceramide Moisturizer. This is a really really great moisturizer for dry skin. I think it makes my skin the most glowiest and it also feels so moisturizing. I'm just massaging this into my skin. Then I'm using the Mamaearth Bye Bye Dark Circles Eye Cream and this is how it looks like. This is the eye cream that I'm using currently. I've been testing it out since the past couple of days and I'm really really liking it. I'm just gonna And lastly, we really need to take care of these dry chapped lips. And for that, I'm using the Bella Vita Organic Nico Lips Lightening Scrub Balm. And this is how it looks like. Again, I really, really love this product because it smells like fresh strawberry. If you guys have been following me since a long time, you know my love for strawberry scent. I love strawberry scented lip balms, lip scrubs, everything. I really, really like it. So I'm just scrubbing this all over my lip. I also love the tint that it leaves on your lips. It looks so lush and juicy. This lip scrub has almonds and walnuts in it. So walnuts is really good for exfoliating your lips and almonds is so good for hydrating your lips. It makes your lips look really nice and hydrated. I'm just gonna wipe it off using a tissue paper. So this is how my skin looks like. Lastly, very well hydrated and healthy and well taken care of. So yes, I hope you guys enjoyed watching the video and also found the video helpful. All the product links will be mentioned in the description box below, so don't forget to check that out. Also, Bella Vita Organic is one brand that I've been really enjoying these days. I've left the website link in the description box below, so don't forget to check it out. Please don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon besides it to get notified whenever I upload a new video, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.